You will win your way into the United States Senate this year with Fred R. Harris.
The office of United States Senator is not an isolated one-man job far from home. It's the will of the people of Oklahoma and the best interests of our country. I'm used to working hard. I always have. I've now visited on every main street of Oklahoma to find out what you want, what I can do for you. In the United States Senate, I won't go far wrong because I'll stay in tune with the common sense thinking of the people of a great state, my home state, Oklahoma.
Fred Harris, the Capitol Press called him the hardest working member of the state Senate last term. He'll be the hardest working member of the United States Senate. He's a farm boy, an FFA champion, worked his way through law school, father of a fine Oklahoma family, proud of their homesteader and Indian heritage. Fred Harris will unite Oklahoma's Democrats to win in November.
One with Fred R. Harris, a man that we can trust. A victory for Harris is a victory for us.